The intrepid explorers have found that people have arrived from the airport.
That's why he stopped recording.
I was waiting.
Oh, darling.
I couldn't sleep all last night.
Young Shane isn't right there. Hello, hello, hello.
Hello, hello.
I'm gonna dance. Yeah, it's nice, don't worry.
Residential. Just as you come out of the cathedral. Right, an entrance.
Boys and girls, we asked, was the king here? The king isn't here at the moment, but...
Thank you.
actually starting to brighten up now.
Yeah.
It's going to be a lovely afternoon. That is the forecast. Marlon, we now we move to the left. Hey, baby, get your rocks off, baby.
Lisa,
yeah.
As you've never seen her before.
Then you move this way. And
okay, tell me.
I'm not wearing any.
We're not wearing any stupid things now. No hats or anything like that.
Okay.
A little bit of crack in there.
The intrepid explorers found themselves in Palmanova.
I hired a car for the day, so we're just driving around, doing nothing.
But yeah, so Palmanova.
Bay just at the top of Magaluf. Isn't that a beautiful place? But if you don't want to tell me now, I guess I'll never know. Losing almost all.
Okay.
It's a little wild today in Arcudia. We have found the little port marina, and we are out for a stroll. Arcudia, boys and girls. Well, obviously, we're not catching it at its best on a day like today, but what a beautiful place. After all the years, we just arrived back to Port of Colum. Drove down, we're on our tour. And it's a beautiful day. Here's the gang.
Hello.
Stretching their legs.
Hola.
It's not cold, no. First day in a few days, really. Where the breeze is even warm. The anchorage in Port of Colum. 25 years ago, we were here when the kids were small, Port of Colum. Little bay. And this restaurant here, it's either this one or that one, not sure which. We used to call it the Red Chairs because he had red chairs. Oh, he's changed his chairs. And it was one of our first summer holidays. When we left, we dragged cases of wine home to Cork with us. We had a ball here. Really nice place, 2 weeks.
Intrepid explorers dip their toes in the sea at Port of Colum, Mallorca.
Give us a smile. Cheeky chicks. There's a low cliff out there that myself and Bernard Martin jumped off. All those years ago. Belver Castle. Oh, Dave.
Is that for pouring oil down?
Don't trip up on that.
On it?
Yeah.
Thank you.
And just like that, we get rid of two of the explorers as their holiday comes to an end. We pop them in a taxi and they head off to the airport. See ya. Wouldn't want to be ya.
I'm going to be on a diet before you.
Bye-bye.
Burgers.
We will. Just so we come up and say goodbye.
And behave yourselves.
The intrepid explorers are heading for the airport. And just like that, the last two are gone.
That's it.
And it's just Mummy, Daddy and Benny left.
Yep.
Right, bed.
Come on. Come on,
because it's 3:15 a.m.